Hey there, it's Andrew from the Clever Files team, and today I'm going to be taking you through step-by-step on how to recover deleted files on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 PC using file recovery software Disk Drill 5. So to get started, we first need to download Disk Drill from the official website, which will be linked in the description below. Now, as I said in the beginning, Disk Drill 5 does require either Windows 10 or Windows 11, and in the case of this tutorial, I am running the latest version of Windows 11. However, if you are running a different version of Windows and you still want to follow along, you absolutely can. You just have to download the corresponding version of Disk Drill from our downloads page. And once you've got it downloaded, you can go ahead and install it on your PC. And as you install it, you can change the installation destination if you want by clicking the options button. However, I would just recommend by sticking with the default installation destination. Now, once Disk Drill is installed on your PC, go ahead and open it up and you'll be taken to the data recovery panel, a list of all available drives connected to your PC. And so at this point, if you do need to recover files from an external drive, like a hard drive, SD card, CFast card, USB stick, etc., whatever it is, you can connect it to your PC now. However, files and data do tend to go missing due to corruption more often than just accidental deletion. And so at this point, it would actually be ideal to create a byte-to-byte backup of your drive inside of Disk Drill and scan that instead, just for safety reasons. And this is a free feature built right into Disk Drill, so it really makes it a no-brainer. And I've made an entire tutorial in depth on this that you can check out in the description if you're interested. But now with Disk Drill open and our drive connected, we're ready to scan for data. So something neat about Disk Drill 5 is you're able to scan a drive in its entirety or individual partitions, as you can see here. Disk Drill 5 allows for both, which is pretty clutch, just in case you only want to scan one partition at a time. However, I'm just going to be scanning them all just for simplicity. And this really couldn't be easier. Simply select the drive you want to scan from the list and hit search for lost data. From here, Disk Drill will begin scanning your drive for files using its advanced array of recovery algorithms. As Disk Drill scans your drive, you'll see files begin to populate by category on the screen. And something that's actually really cool about Disk Drill 5 is you can browse these in real time and see what you've recovered before it's actually finished. This could potentially reduce scanning time and give you a good idea of what you're working with. But once the scan is finished, Disk Drill will give you a list of all the files found for you to review. And if you know the specifics about the files you're looking for, you can browse them by category on the left-hand side, as well as organize them by file type, size, date modified, and even by the chances of them being recovered in full. You can also group them into corresponding folders, which is visually similar to the layout of Windows Explorer itself, which is pretty nice. Something else that's cool, but also pretty imperative to file recovery is file preview. This allows you to see a preview of a file in its entirety before actually recovering it. What this will do is ensure that a file is completely intact before recovering, so that you have confidence that you're actually going to be able to get your files back. But once you've found the files you want to recover, you can either recover them all at once or put a check mark next to the ones you want. Now, something quick to mention here is that Disk Drill 5 for Windows does allow for 500 megabytes of free file recovery, but anything beyond that will require the Pro upgrade. However, once you've determined which files you need, click the Recover button to export all the recovered files, at which point it will tell you to choose a save location. And also, it's really important to save your files to a different drive you're trying to recover from. So if you're trying to recover it from an SD card, for example, you'd want to export those to an external hard drive or your C drive or somewhere else than the SD card. It's really important. And finally, hit Next, and this will export all the recovered files to the location you selected. And yeah, with that, you're done. That is how you recover files on Windows 10, Windows 11 using Disk Drill 5. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, always be sure to leave us a like. And if there's any questions, concerns, or comments you want us to know about, always be sure to hit us up anytime at help@cleverfiles.com. Thanks for watching.